Hey there, welcome to our 1977 28-foot Airstream Ambassador. We're gonna go ahead and start in the kitchen slash sleeping area. We have a queen-size bed, really comfortable mattress. We also have a four-person telescoping kitchen table. It's got a hydraulic in it and it's really easy to lift up and down. I can do it by myself. Underneath all of these cushions are extra storage area. It's really deep. We have everything from pillows, sleeping bags, tents, skateboards, everything you could need underneath here. We've got some extra storage for books and other things, lights for sleeping when you're reading at night. Overhead, we have three fans that span the length of the trailer. We've only ever used our air conditioner maybe one time because these fans work amazing. We also have a propane heater here as well. We will move on into the kitchen area. Butcher block countertops, really big wide kitchen sink. We have two propane burner stove. Tons of storage underneath, a long cabinet as well. And then we also have a lighted spice rack under here as well. Our last part of the trailer is the bathroom. To the left, you have a Nature's Head peat moss toilet, self-composting toilet. We have a sink that's got extra storage underneath and then more storage to the right. And then if you go farther to the right, you have a walk-in shower that I can easily stand in as a 6 foot tall person. Great water pressure, good, nice tile on the side. So the back half of the trailer has another kind of either reading area or you could use as a second berth. It folds, it's a futon, but also pulls out into a twin size bed, also really comfortable. We've got extra reading lights back here and then lots more storage over here.